Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. I am your host, MeleeWizard, and I did make one slight change. I was contemplating what I was going to do with Locke since he's apparently weak to water at the moment. I had been considering you switching to the Mithril Shield, until I realized I have two wing edges. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. And I feel like I should heal a little bit before I venture into the unknown. So, what's... Ancient castle, indeed. Okay, then. Ah, hearkening back to 1,000 years ago. Odin. Well, at least now we know what Esper's here. A city ruined during the War of the Magi. Yep. Oh my. Dang. Oh my, and he just tanked through an adamage, what? Dang! Okay. It tells of a battle between Odin and a powerful sorcerer that took place in the Great Hall of the castle. I'm gonna go back and save again, just in case I die, so I don't have to go through that whole cutscene again. Cause that one took a little while. Hey, yep, and the random encounters are back. Same as they ever were. Ow. Yep, I'm really liking my decision to have Locke dual wielding, although if he's gonna be taking that much damage from magical moves, that's going to suck. Set? Is that supposed to be a mimic or something? Ooh, it got him with Doom. Nice. And then Locke will, Shadow rather, will finish that one off, especially since it's weak to Holy. Locke learns stop, okay. I've got plenty of antidotes, don't I? Well, I've got some. Might as well conserve a little bit of magic at least. So you've learned everything from that. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Might as well get you both too. Hello, Odin. Well then. Meteor. Huh. Okay. Treasure, gold hairpin, blizzard orb that requires an ally I don't have. But a gold hairpin, that's still pretty good. Mirror orb. And, okay, Locke is able to one-shot those guys. And so can Gal. I feel like healing Setzer. Six magic points. So it's Setzer and Fire 3? Fair enough. Yeah, cool. You. Did I already check both of these? Yes, I did. The weapon. Well, whatever that did, Shadow absorbed it. This thing's actually got defense. That's some good healing right there. Woo! Another 6 magic points. And it says something about the kind of things I'm having people learn, that it's taking this long for people to actually learn stuff when they're getting 6 magic points a pop. Technically, I could just leave after this, but I'm already here, so I might as well see what other stuff I can get. Well, that's a bit of overkill. Not that it really amounts to much, but I should probably move Locke to the back since his weapon does full damage regardless. Oh my. A book with a gem encrusted cover. Queen's Diary. I realize now that I am in love with Odin. This breaks every rule of our society. but my heart longs for this noble, elegant man. How could anyone blame me? After the fighting is over, I'm going to bare my soul to him. Hex Aether, nice. Oh, dang. How's that for a box set? Goodness knows when Shadow comes down, multiple people are gonna die. Of course, it all depends on how many are actually still around to be killed by him. Oh, okay, still just the one. Eight magic points. Okay. Well, this is a rather nice place to magic grind, if there ever was one. Now it's just a matter of what do I do now. I got life 2 and cure 3 out of you. I'm fine with that for now. Hold on. How far okay, you've already got all that stuff. I should be aware of this since I had already used Cure 3. There we go. How far along are you on learning stuff? Actually, no. If you're only going towards Cure 3, You need life. You need the life spell. Everybody needs to have the life spell. Age of Shield, you gotta love it. Will that be enough? Yeah, apparently. Dispel. Yeah, I'll keep him at least until he finishes off stop. So we've already gotten everything from that. Yeah. I know darn well he's not gonna finish it off, but hey, progress. Katana Soul. And I'm suddenly glad I got that shield off of Locke. Thank you. Ooh, nice. Continuously throwing off cure threes like that seems a little excessive. I should watch. I should be watching his health. Locke's magic, rather. So how much does the cure two do? That's right. Oh dear. Oh, I can still hit him. Let's see how much Fire 3 does to you. And hope that he doesn't have Reflect, because that would suck. Ooh, a triple. Nice. He does have stupid Reflect, dang it. But it appears that that bit of super evasion didn't last very long. What did I get for that? 5 magic points. Offering. Changes fight into X fight. Say what? I feel like trying this out. Just to see what X Fight is, so I think I have an idea as to what else this thing is for. Yeah! X Fight! Holy cow! The heck? Okay. Locke just maybe not one hit everything, but he just soloed out the whole mess. Right. Let me save real quick. Because, yeah, I accomplished a good bit here. And just as a thought, can I warp from here? No, I can't. Of course not. So he hits 8 times. Wow. That's something. And I realize I having that on Gao would be a waste because he doesn't actually have the fight command. Eight. I like this thing. Shadow Learn Cure 3. What did... Alright, Gao finish that off. Yeah. Yeah, I'll let you keep that for now. So... another lethal weapon. That's a lot of ow. Oh, that is nice. Oh my goodness, what have I just... what kind of madness have I stumbled upon? I'm reasonably sure that this offering is supposed to go towards something. But I can't remember what exactly. How many hits does it take for the insta-kill to kick in? 3? 4? 5, 6, 7. Nope! No insta-kill that time. But an extra 3,000! Sure. So, actually, I guess technically it's attacking 4 times, but because I have him double equipped, that's leading to 8. Oh, man, I love that. Levels and levels and levels. I really don't like this lethal weapon. I'm pretty sure that there was something involving the offering here that does something, but I don't remember what it is. And I feel like if I did do it, I would end up losing the offering. And I kind of don't want that. I'm sure you can understand why. Because in one attack, I just insta-killed 3 enemies? Oh my goodness, this is nuts. Yeah, I'll give you that for now. Okay, so we are actually making a good bit of headway on some of these big name stuff here. I didn't fully realize what it meant by 6 and 8 and all that. Holy cow. These are new. Oh, okay. Silence me, whatever, I don't care. Boom, both are dead. So, I'm I'm thinking that obviously I can't be thinking too much if I can't even express it in words. There might be other stuff in this place, but I think I'm fine with what I've got. And I don't really want... You guys don't really need to see me walk all the way out of this place. Since I can't warp out. So, I think I'm gonna end things off here. I might end up... Do I really need to... Everybody's fine on magic, since I'm having them learn the big stuff now. Yeah. So, I guess join me next time when I'm inclined to think I'm gonna go after Kefka's Tower now. Because, yeah, I know I don't have everything, but I do have a lot. And I'm satisfied with how much I've gotten on this, especially since I largely have no idea what I'm doing here. So, until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.